Hello everybody, this is Voice of Prodigy here, and I'm here to tell you guys that this is my first ever official video of me playing Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Also, I just wanted to say, you know, with the videos that I uploaded before, you may not remember them, but I did make a glory matchup with the characters I was playing, but it was only like 3 minutes long because I was using the Wii U to record, and with the Wii U you can only record but so long. So right now I have gotten my hands on the capture card because of a good friend that I know. And you know, I appreciate him, Josh, giving you a shout out right now. But yeah, today this is gonna be my first ever glory episode, so let's get started, you guys. So just letting you guys know now, I do not have DLCs for this, you know, Wii U, because it's not my Wii U, I'm gonna say, because it's really my girlfriend's. You know, shout out to her too. Love you, babe. Also, right now, I'm gonna go by order of these characters that are in the roster. So, yes, this episode right now is gonna be of a glory Mario. And there we go, our first opponent is called Caesar, Cesar, whatever. And you know, I'm gonna go with the American colors, but you know, all hail America. And shout out to Oldie, which is my friend. He loves America, so this is a tribute to you, buddy. Alright guys, here you go. But yeah, as you can see, you know, he's doing good, keeping his good game on the joke and drop combo and stuff like that. You know, if you do a combo on, holy shit, you know. If you do a combo on jobs, I gotta, you know, punish him, I'm gonna get wrecked. And it's so sad because I made Mario in this. Not showing. I'm definitely not showing up here in Mario main episode. Oh, I see you. I thought you got the ball. Stop it, cancel it, and then smash it next to the ball. Maybe I could try to punch it. Like, go in the past. There we go. Ooh, I'm broken shield. Yeah. Not that bad of a name. More of a rush down type of person, so I like to rush down on people. That'd probably be my downfall. Yep, that is it. Well, you know, with these episodes, I'm gonna be fair, I'm gonna show my losses, I'm gonna show my fair wins, you know, not all the time. I've talked to Nero before, not sure if he remembers me, that way he does. This girl, I'm a little man. I love when they try to do a little man for me. Shout out to Ally, which is also, you know, one of the best Mario beats in the world. Actually, I'm the one on that space. He's Mario so good. That's what I think. I look up to him. Oh, the bottom is the same. That's what I think about him.
But yeah.
I'm just trying to get that back in here. Yeah, make it to game with it. Toe-toe-toe. The best cash player in the world. Yes. Zero. As much as I don't like for the player, I gotta give it some props. Because I'm quite the best. I think it's fun. And also, it's gonna be a 2 out of 3 matchup. It's gonna be 2 out of 3, you know, if I lose twice, I'll just go search for the person and do that in 95. Shielded, but you know. Well, beaten twice, very good game. I found out when he was about to come to win that. I'll play a safe one. If I don't call that first guy, they won't even come to win. I'm trying to, you know, associate with him as much as I can. You know, especially when we're getting out of all from watching, so I used to be a title glory. Sorry for my foul here, you guys, but he tried to spike me with good center. And I'm not doing nothing wrong, it's crazy. Why are you? There we go. He's actually glad you can't see me, but that was a free punish to me. Not before he did, but like, you know, I didn't find out the combo because of him. I found it out because of him. You know, I did it myself. But, you know, Ally being the best Mario player out there and actually showing the world this combo, they named it after him. Cool. I helped you. Ooh, my name is Tiger. I'm gonna reverse up smash.
Oh my god. That sounds so lazy. I'm just not fair shit. I apologize for that. Just had to do something.
Yeah, we really got half to do to show that stuff.
That was gonna be the first.
Not good.
Bye.
not see if somebody is better than me. Most of the time, it's more like that, you know, there's a real matchup. I'm not trying to keep my own one. You know, I'm not trying to see what it happens anymore.
Oh, I'm wrong. Go! Oh, damn it. Got to be
best Mario meme, but yes, I do name Mario, so that kids, you know, they don't really seem that I'm not such a big Mario meme. Hopefully in my next video, I'll play with other characters more later than I think Mario is. So if I don't get lucky, I'll do more, you know. I just want to say thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll see you guys in my next video. Also, I'm letting it be known now that, that these videos are going to be uploaded, like, that means, like, I guess, 2 days or so. I'm not sure how long I'm gonna hold on to the game because it's not my copy. Hopefully, I can get my own copy. So, I'm probably gonna go on that hiatus. If I do buy a copy for that, I'm gonna get my own copy. I'm gonna test things that I'm gonna do because, you know, I'm not recorded. If I am, I'm really into those videos. Hopefully, you know, you guys can subscribe, share, like, leave a comment, and everything. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. And I will see you in the next video. See you.